Doug Hoover here for TeachingMagicExpert.com, and we just did Houdini Day at one of my after-school enrichment classes, and so I thought I'd show you the close-up on how he escapes. So let me come a little closer so you can get a feel for this. You'd have the string, and you loop it, and they put that loop through the hole in the bottom of the card. And then you put the ends of the string through that loop. And pull it tight. Now, Houdini's trapped, just like he was 100 years ago over a street corner in some Midwest town. He would be put in a straitjacket, they would shackle his legs, they would hang him upside down, and he had to escape from the straitjacket that way. So you let a student come up and try to see if he can help Houdini escape from that without ripping the card. And if they can't do it, then you say, okay, then you hold the string, you have them hold the string, and you show them how to do it. You pull on the string loop that you had, makes it big, and then you put the card right through that loop. And when you do that, Houdini will escape. So, that's Houdini escapes from a straitjacket.